Jimmy Uso has now earned the right to call himself Main Event Jimmy, should he so choose. Yes, it would be a feel-good story if Sammy and Kevin could capture the titles. It's just not realistic. I predict in a matter of time, we are going to be surrounded by about 80,000 broken hearts.
Appropriate that Jey Uso will start this match against Sami Zayn. The trust that they both thought they built among each other during their time together in the Bloodline.
Right here.
How poetic it could be for Jey Uso to be the one who finally solves the Bloodline Sami Zayn problem.
Think about what Jey Uso did. He almost put Sami Zayn in front of the rest of the family. He believed in Sami. Wasn't always the case.
And Sami, that ingrate, committed the unforgivable sin of putting a dagger in the back of the tribal chief.
It was April 22nd of last year when Sami Zayn first approached the Bloodline. At Survivor Series, he in many ways became a full-fledged member when he put Kevin Owens and KO's team away. And then it all fell apart.
It all fell apart at Sami's own hand. Sami Zayn refused to fall in line. It's quite simple. Sami was too proud for his own good. He could still be a proud member of the Bloodline.
I just think Sami Zayn came to his senses as he hammers away now on Jey Uso and realized what Roman Reigns meant. For Roman Reigns, it's about what can you do for me? He has no loyalty to the rest of his family, so the rest of the Bloodline.
Explain Sami Zayn driving a rift between Jimmy and Jey, twin brothers. How is that okay?
Tag.
That still hasn't been answered for.
Jimmy now Boom. The legal man. Oh. Sami goes up over the top and hits the floor hard.
Rough landing for Zayn.
And again, the reason the Usos have been eight-time tag team champions.
Yeah. Yeah, Sami.
One.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two.
Three. Now Sami driven into the ring post as the Usos begin the slow dissection of Zayn and Owens. Another tag made.
Remember, the champion's advantage, the onus to get this match back in the ring is on the challenger, Zayn and Owens.
Jey Uso taking out Sami Zayn. And now Kevin Owens.
This is brilliant. The Usos are trying to lure Kevin over to possibly force a disqualification. It's a brilliant strategy by the veteran champions. Jey Uso with a suplex on the outside.
Six.
And again, there's so much at play here tonight. You're trying to set the tone for the weekend, for the entire Bloodline. You want to beat down Sami and Kevin Owens for everything, all the problems they've caused Roman and company.
Listen, if you look at WWE as a whole, the Bloodline have everything on lockdown. They are airtight. The Usos don't want to be the ones to spring the first leak. Look at this vicious side of Jey Uso. Boom! Oh. Jimmy right in the mouth with a big foot.
And Kevin Owens realizing that
as the illegal competitor, if he makes contact with the legal Uso, it's going to force a disqualification and the WrestleMania tag team dreams go up in smoke.
Well, he also saw the look on Kevin's face. It's almost like he realizes this is Mount Everest for Sami and Kevin Owens to try to climb here tonight. Ooh. And out a cheap shot to KO. Classic Usos.
This is so smart. Already the Usos have practically cut the ring in half. Kevin Owens has been a non-factor, allowing Jimmy and Jey to impose their will on this turncoat.
You know, we talk so much about Roman Reigns and his dominant, you know, 2.5 year run as champion, but think about the Usos and how they've grown in confidence and what they've been able to accomplish. It was back in July of 2021, Corey, when they first won the tag team titles. Cover to retain and a kick out.
The Usos have redefined themselves and, dare I say, the entire tag team division in WWE. It has been a long time since anyone has dominated a division quite like the Usos have.
Continuing to wear down Sami Zayn, keep Kevin Owens out of the match.
Jimmy and Jay so proudly throw up the ones and proclaim we the ones. This is what it means night after night, live event after live event, WrestleMania after WrestleMania. They run things.
This is our main event of WrestleMania Saturday. Sold out. Over 80,000 people here tonight. We're sold out again tomorrow night as well.
Uh-oh. Jay over the top of the floor. Sammy's got a little bit of daylight to make the tag. It's a long climb.
Can he get there? Dragging himself to Owens. He makes the tag. KO the legal man.
Owens wasting no time from the top.
Kevin Owens taking the Usos out.
Owens like a rabid dog that's been unleashed on the Usos.
Kevin Owens taking out the tag team champions.
From the apron, frog splash.
Now Kevin turns his attention back into the ring. From the top rope, frog splash by KO to win the tag team titles. Hook and a leg and a kick out.
The credit to the determination of the Usos as we look again at the first and then second frog splashes. This is 270 plus pounds crashing down across your core. Jey Uso not ready to give up yet.
Kevin Owens kicked to the midsection, went for the stunner. Jey Uso able to counter. Oh my goodness, what a neck breaker. Cover now to retain. Hook of the leg on KO and a kick out by Kevin at two.
And just that quickly, with one maneuver, Jey Uso has taken control of this matchup back to the favor of the Usos.
Look at that neck breaker.
Innovative offense.
One of the things the Usos had to do was weather that emotional storm, Corey. KO and Sami Zayn came in with a ton of momentum, a ton of emotion. And the Usos, to use their term, locked it down. Tag.
Tag has made Jimmy Uso on the outside is legal, but Owens not won't stop swinging.
KO again, up to the top rope. Swanton knees up though. Uso splash for the win to retain. Hook of the leg, Kevin kicks.
There's a look of confusion on the face of Jimmy Uso, who thought he had this one in the bag after the Uso splash. First Owens delivering a senton across both of Jay's knees and then bam, Uso splash. But Owens knows why he is here. This is the main event of WrestleMania Saturday. Tag team titles on the line. And we're gonna back it up.
And Kevin Owens moves out of harm's way. Super kick to the face. And another.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming.
KO connects. Kevin Owens trying to do the unthinkable. But Jey Uso hanging on. Sammy now back to the apron.
Sammy bringing the fight to Jey.
Oh, no! Brainbuster on the apron. Swanton by KO to win the title. Kick out.
Oh, my God. Wow, look at this. Sammy reaching deep into his playbook. Brainbuster on the apron. Swanton by KO. Now, Sami Zayn perched on the top rope. Disrespect.
For all the marbles, Uso splash to win the tag team titles.
Not only did Sami Zayn turn his back on the bloodline, Sami thought he was going to beat Jimmy Uso with an Uso splash. Sami Zayn's delusion knows no bounds.
You mentioned the roots in California. El Generico would be proud with the Ole chants here tonight at SoFi Stadium.
Glad that guy retired before he got to WrestleMania.
Sami Zayn, though, looking for the Blue Thunder Bomb.
Jimmy Uso able to fight it off. Tag. So much familiarity between both teams. They know each other.
Blue Thunder Bomb.
Offense so well.
But there's the legal man, Jey Uso. Kick. Wow. Cover. 6:22 and counting. No. Kick out by Sami. What a match. Talk about emotional roller coasters.
Super kick takes down Zayn. Nearly ended this. But notice there is no panic on the face of Jey Uso. Only focus. Jey realizes it's okay. We've been here before.
Oh! You hit it!
This is main event Jey Uso we're seeing right now.
And now the punishment. The bloodline has been waiting to dole out on Sami Zayn.
And Sami's got no one to blame but himself.
And Kevin Owens gonna save this matchup.
Oh,
and he paid for it. Corey, this is old school Uso penitentiary beatdown right now.
Absolutely right. When it comes to Kevin Owens and the opinion of the Usos, when you lie with dogs, we will treat you like dogs. Owens answering for all of Sami's sins just the same.
Oh, my goodness.
That is it. Good night. Good riddance.
Just end it. Just end this match, end the punishment, end the torture, continue the tag team reign. No.
Just stay down, Sami.
Some will say, I know you're in this ballpark, that Sami deserves this. Others will say no one does. Sami can't even stand. Multiple super kicks to the face. And again.
Sami just stay down.
Hook of the leg to mercilessly. Up.
Sammy's running on instinct.
Getting very uncomfortable. And another tag made by the champions.
It's all perfectly legal.
Sami rolls him up to try to win the title. Did he get him? No. 2.5.
Oh, my God. But wait a minute. Look out. Owens bringing the fight on the outside, dribbling Jimmy Uso's skull. No. No.
Kevin Owens looked like he was going for the power bomb. What the hell? Super kick the KO on the Spanish announce table now. Double team!
Oh! Look at you, man! Look at you now! No.
The Usos.
Vicious.
Jimmy and Jay have completely removed Owens from the equation. And this only spells further disaster for Sami Zayn.
The Usos slam dunked Kevin Owens through the announce table. Sami Zayn can't even stand. Sami Zayn can't even function. 1D! 1D! Here's the cover to retain the title! Sami Zayn kicked out of the 1D!
No, he
Nobody's
didn't.
ever kicked out of the 1D!
He didn't. No way.
Nobody in history has kicked out of the one and done. Nobody. Jimmy Uso is in disbelief.
I gotta look at this again. There's no way.
One and done. One, two. No, Sammy got the shoulder up at 2 3/4.
I saw it with my own eyes, and I still don't believe it. But Sammy's just bringing further punishment upon himself.
Why you just won't quit? Oh, Sammy! Oh! Why you won't quit? I'm talking to you! I'm talking to you! Oh! I called you my brother! Oh! I called you my brother!
Our official might want to think about getting in there and stopping this thing. Sammy's risking long-term damage right now.
This is sickening brutality.
And the Usos are like trained assassins. They're not going to stop until the job is done. Roman wanted the Sammy problem solved, the KO problem solved.
Well, they're both going to be solved tonight. They're going to have to peel Sami Zayn off the mat. Haluva kick! Sami Zayn's own finishing maneuver, a haluva kick delivered by Jey Uso.
This is what they do, Sami. You should have never left the bloodline, bro.
Oh my God!
Oh. Exploder! Into the corner by Zayn!
But Sami can't possibly have anything left.
Zayn somehow able to muster the power to deliver an exploder suplex.
And now Kevin is crawling up to the apron. Can Sami make it to Kevin Owens? Tag is made. Here comes KO. Pop up powerbomb.
And another.
Sami functioning. Haluva kick. Stunner. Cover. Oh, a kick out. A damn kick out. A damn kick out.
That was it. That was the best shot Sami and Kevin will ever have. And we may be in Hollywood, but this ain't the movies. There isn't always a happy ending. And you can almost feel the collective heart of SoFi Stadium shatter in that moment.
Corey, my heart shattered. What can Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn do? And it's come to this. It has come to this. There are 80,000 people in this stadium on their feet.
Let's end it.
And here we go. For the undisputed tag team titles. Super kick. Another one. Tag, tag. was made.
I don't know if Kevin's aware.
He is now. Down goes KO. Sami Zayn. Putting Kevin in position. The Usos gonna end this with a massive exclamation point.
Get ready to throw him up.
Stereo Uso Splash. Kevin Owens kicked out. What is going on?
This is unbelievable.
I don't even know what to say anymore.
Look again at the Uso Splash, doubled up, on point, on target, and Kevin Owens kicks out.
How?
Jimmy and Jay are asking themselves the exact same question as they have multiple times already.
Emotion can make you do incredible things. Adrenaline can make you do incredible things, but is it enough to carry Owens and Sammy through this onslaught of the tag team champions?
Jey Uso muscling Kevin Owens into position.
Tags his brother Jimmy. Double team coming from the Usos. And again, another double stereo super kick from the tag team champions. And Jimmy says, it's time for a big one.
I shudder to think at what he means.
Sammy!
Ripping Jimmy to the outside.
Jimmy sent over the Spanish announce table. Kevin Owens down.
Oh no!
Oh my goodness, Owens connecting! He's got a chance!
Have anything left? Can Kevin make the cover? Or the tag?
Come on, KO! Sammy's legal! Long time coming! That had to feel oh so good! Paluva kick!
Here comes Jimmy.
Stunner! Three's the one! Cover the bloodline! Being damned! Incredible outpouring of emotion. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens win their tag team titles for the first time in their WWE careers.
How it all came to be. The first of what would be three Helluva kicks. Sami Zayn finally pulling the trigger.
A stunner from Owens. And that was a halluva kick from 80,000 plus members of the WWE Universe. The ones, no more.
Into it, TurboTax replay as we crown the brand new Undisputed Tag Team Champions. The question is now, is the bloodline disintegrating before our eyes? Will Roman Reigns be next tomorrow night versus Cody Rhodes for the Undisputed Championship? Will it be the end of an era tomorrow night at WrestleMania Sunday?
SoFi Stadium rocking with emotion.
Until tomorrow night at WrestleMania Sunday. Good night, everybody. From WrestleMania goes Hollywood.